Cindric there as well, trying to get second.
One of the most frustrating.
Trouble. Riley Herp spinning. Right at the start-finish line. Sixth caution of the day. Looks like he kept it. Maybe
got a little damage
left front, but pretty clean there.
I'm going to say he had some help, Regan.
That's a spot of the racetrack you would think there's a good chance of that.
Yeah, I'm going to say that was help.
Yeah. How do you do?
Yeah.
Interesting interesting spot to get help at Pocono.
Tough day for the Gibbs cars.
I'm going to say something else happened involved that got Haley a little bit upset at him.
You're saying we need to rewind the tape a little further?
I'm saying there's more to that story.
Let's hope that something else happened because that seems like a pretty big reaction for just the air getting you loose off of turn three.
Yeah.
All right, hey, caution, sixth of the day. 42 laps to go. We'll be coming back around here, you know, just over 40. We're close on that window. Everybody has to pit one more time. I don't know. It's got me thinking strategy here, this caution.
It's got me thinking. I want to hear his in-car radio to see what he said afterwards. That's what I'm thinking.
The NASCAR official there, they're going to hold Haley for two laps, penalizing him for aggressive driving. That is a rarity. You don't see that very often.
I can't tell you the last time I've seen that, Adam, especially at this level. So NASCAR's going to get their point across on this one.
I won't say who, because I don't call anybody out here, but I think Darlington in like 2003 or 4, a cup guy might have got held for a few laps there.
But don't say any names.
I won't say his name. You can Google it.
Here's the other part of this. $100,000, and you're running in the top 10 with a...
And he tore his own car up, right, in the process of it.
A lot of strategy out there, and he's admitted to us in recent weeks a little bit uncertain of what the future holds.
Yeah.
Let's listen on their radio and see what they say.
So you have to be the one to move somebody first, but if you retaliate, which they think that was retaliation, they hold you.
I didn't mean to wreck him. I was going to run up the wall. I had to lift out of the gas and turn left.